probably has that sort of magnetic quality that attracts people.
Well, the next step then was to go to Dublin and into a studio and whack it out for real.
I realised that he embodied something of the primal spirit of rock and roll and roots rock and roll.
One, two, three.